Hey guys, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. I might have said Far Cry 4 at one point when introing. I just realized that Far Cry 4 I wanted to say just now, but then I was like, oh shit, it's Primal. So I might have said that in the last part. My bad. Anyways, welcome back. We're going to continue with the main story, see what happens. Again, when we get to a soft spot in the story, that's when I'll actually stop and run around, do a bunch of shit outside of the story, and like do side missions, collect things, upgrade villages, that kind of thing. So yeah, talk to Sayla. Sayla. Now more wind you come to us. They join your home, Sayla. They come for Dakar. They come to see the Beastmaster. Before you came, I hid alone in a cave. Now I walk outside with my people.
Aquí está. Mi Janhas Hapwasha.
Today I found a dead Udom. I take his ear and his club. For you.
Udom.
I fear the Udom come tomorrow. Now you crush them with their weapons. Beastmaster. Alright, I mean, like, I don't like how you're reliant on me quite a bit there. The next day. Windsor Village. Daily resources are now available. No more of that root bullshit in there, because I need some more. There it is. South, whatever that is. Slates, wood. Yeah, we need a lot of wood. Let's take all that.
I'm a child.
Cool, so can I upgrade anything? You figure I'd be close. Skills, and I got one skill point. Craftables. We can actually upgrade this now to make, I think, to actually build those, because we have one of those good clubs, but as soon as that breaks, I think we're done, so we need to actually have the know-how to make it. That's kind of cool. Yeah, to make the next evolution of the spear, we need Northern Cedar, which I only have one of. I thought I got a ton of that. Maybe that's not what that is. Northern Region of Oris. Huh. Damn. All right, talk to Sayla. Okay, melee combat. Cool. Clubs are fast weapons that can hit multiple targets in one swing. Okay, yeah. I thought I meant like throwing. It says, yeah, like it means hitting. You can hit multiple targets because you follow through. Spears are slow and powerful and hit directly in front of you. They are more efficient when thrown. Yeah, you can drop an enemy with a spear. Hold R2 to do heavy attacks, stun enemies, and deal high damage. Burning weapons are held in front of you instead, so that's more of a scare tactic. Okay, so I was wondering how that worked. Did it like, but it's because when it's on fire, it holds it in front of you. It makes sense. Let's go. Okay.
A Winja hunter saw Udom nearby. They come to attack. But the Winja are ready.
Soft-blooded Winja, no stay. You leave. Die.
You are beautiful. You're so beautiful, my friend.
Kill them all.
Many Udom.
We are many. Dakar and his beasts fight with us.
I can kill them all myself, just so you know. If you guys want to stay back, I can. It's not as bad as you think. You can be quiet, you can kill all of them. It's not fair by any means. But we can do it. I don't want my dog fighting. So, not the dog. The wolf. What? Warriors... What is it saying? You gonna fucking hit me with an arrow, you shit? You dumb bitch? What are you doing? It's okay, buddy, I got him. Double team him. Hit him again. Good boy. Hey, take this. Buddy, let me heal you. Stop howling. Let me get your food. There you go. I want you to stay alive for this whole trial. Defend the villagers. Shit, you're gone. Where are the villagers going? Oh, are they far away? Your gate is under attack. All right, well, how about you settle down and wait? I'm getting there. Okay. Why did you fight? Wait for me to get there. You shits. Do I not have... I have my throwing knife. Let's use that. Boom. Get fucked. Boom, bitch. Get him. Don't you fucking hit my dog, you sack of shit.
Oh, I'm poisoned. Real big deal. It's not that. Is it a big deal? I have no idea.
Poisoned. You have been poisoned by bee stingers, snake bites, or rot foam outside the... Yeah, whatever. Yeah, Udam can also throw poison. Poison will drain your health, but will eventually wear off, so just heal. There must be an antidote recipe wherever in the world. Okay. So I'm fine, though. I can just keep healing myself. I'm not completely screwed. Boom. Get the fuck up off my animal. Buddy, here's some more meat. You kind of hurt. Doing great. Killing, buddy. Let's go. Let me loot him. Yellow feather. Hell yeah. Oh, there's more. There's more, bud. There's more. Get him. I'll get this guy. Don't you fucking hit my villager, you shit. Good boy. Who else? Don't you fucking hit my dog. Boom, bitch. Get the fuck up on the dog. No. Damn it, I wanted to hit him. Whatever, hit him. I wanted to do a special, like, down attack. I'm getting poisoned. Am I still dead? Oh! Okay, no, never mind. I thought my health was zero. It's not. Yeah, keep eating, buddy. You're doing great. Alright, let's use a different weapon. Although I love this one, I want to use a different one. Let's go. Come on, boy. With me. Yep, with me. Oh, there's spears and everything. I could have used a ton of this shit. Where's this guy? Missed completely. Good job. God damn it. Keep getting poisoned, bud. You want to stay out of that too, buddy. It'll hurt you just as much. That it? We good? Yeah. We did it. That was easy. Hey, you look scared.
The Udam are close. Go to Kar. Hunt them down.
Hunt them down. Make them fear the Winja. Gotcha. Cool, let's go. Come on, bud. You kind of look hurt still. Here's some more meat. Jesus Christ. There you go. Nailed it. It's kind of weird there, actually, but whatever. Let's go. Okay. Let's hunt down these sons of bitches and destroy them all. Oh. Okay. Let's go. We have a long way to go. I hear some people getting hurt. Oh, they're fighting the people. Not good. Oh, I hit one of my fucking Winja because he ran in front. Damn it. Good boy. You get him? You got him. Nailed it. Good job. My pack is full. Damn it. Ooh, there's some slate, whatever it's called. Cool. We have some dogs. Oh, damn. Done fucked up today. What is wrong with you? You are dumb. Why do you keep getting really hurt? Here. Like heal completely. Eat it. There you go. Maybe just because he's out with me, he'll like slowly start to... That's not his health bar. Well, it is. It's his health bar, but it's almost like his tolerance bar. Like, he doesn't want to take your orders forever unless you keep feeding him and keep giving him treats. Oh, shit. Shit. Missed. Fuck. There you go. Where's my spear? Do I have it again? I don't. Shit. Nail it. You're doing great, bud. Can I loot him, please? No, I did. All right, cool.
You guys need to go back home. What are you doing? Like, I get you protecting our land and all, but, like, you're gonna die.
Reach the Udin's camp. We're gonna screw them up so bad, they're just gonna die.
Hey, deer. Not like honey, but like actual deer. You get it. Ain't gonna fucking kill my warriors. I don't think so. I'll make all the pit stops to kill all your asses.
Damn it. You got it. Good job, bud. You did great. You're doing great. I don't mean to insinuate that you're not doing that great. My God, buddy. Here's some food. Eat up. What are you doing?
Do I give you more? That does it. Cool. Let's go. The dude's stuck between a rock and our place. There's a bear. Wait, I think I actually... Come on, bear. Get it. Get the food. Can I tame you? Can I tame you? Nope. Sure can't. Run! Nobody. Come on. What are you doing? With me. Don't you fucking fight that thing. You run. You bears. Big ass bears. Big bears. You follow me, bud. No, you didn't just kill my animal. You didn't do that, bear. Shit, ow. Quickly, come back. I know, heal. Yeah, fight that guy. Buddy, we're just running. I'm haul-assing. You better come with me. Don't fucking fight. Don't fight. You're not gonna win. As much as I want you to win, you're not gonna win. Goddamn, bud, what are you doing? Ah, shit. Stealth. Throw rocks, yeah, crouch. Make less noise if you detected. Hide in vegetation. Block line of sight, yeah. Good. Let's do this. We are coming in from a really weird angle. What is going on? Oh no, please don't tell me I fucked the system. Yep, hurt myself. I don't know where I landed. In a tree? I don't know. Okay. Oh shit.
And yes, if you're wondering, did you forget about the owl this entire time? Yes, I did. My bad.
Okay, bud. You're okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I see the dog. Hey, bud.
Don't die on me. Get up, you shit. Don't get to die yet.
Is there another bastard? There is. Boom. Now, when I attack my animal on them, they become, like, infatuated with him. Because he's the one just, you know, trying to kill the one guy. Nice. Did I end up getting to kill the bad guy? The one dude who's like all crazy and shit. He's got like a bunch of bones, like his face is all burnt. I don't think so. Damn. You're not him. Pretty sure you're not him. Pretty sure he'll stand out. Hey, bud. No, come here. You need some food. What are you doing? You put up a great fight. Love you. Eat this. We need to burn stuff. We will do so. Set on fire. Let's do this. This has got to go. There we go. It's also got to go. There you go. Oh, go in the fire. What are you doing? Oh, shit. Nailed it. Ah, fuck. This hurts. Yoda! Bet. Come on, hit him. Hit him. What do you do? Heal. 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 Eat. 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 Fuck. Missed. I wish time slowed down. And shit. Missed. Or did I get him? I don't know. Somebody hit him. That's the important part. Excuse me. It's gotta climb up here. Winja, please. Did you just climb up? I don't know what just happened. Hurry up and climb. What are you doing? God damn, man. My dog's like, I can't get up there. Be safe. That's how he knows to go up there. Oh, I did hit him. Cool. Right in the dick. Solid. And yoink. Yeah. Oh, we got some spears here, too. Oh, can we, like, pick off some people from here? Oh, shit. Shit. Dog. You're gonna get hurt. Be careful. Poke. 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 Oh, he's our friend. Shit. Okay, that's what's happening. Boom in the throat. Oh, get away from him. Don't drag him. Boom in the throat again. Boom. Teal. Return to your village. What? Spear-proof. I thought we were supposed to kill the one guy. He was a solid douche. He got it up in our face and was just like, you leave now. But we didn't get to see his face die. If I accidentally shot him with an arrow, then that sucks.
You killed Ula? The Udam are dead. Ula still lives. He returns to the north. Many Winja died today. Many Udam died today. Winja stands strong. We live. I need ear of Ul. He never stops until all Winja are dead.
Salwa Winja Marwa.
Machi. Soon he meets my blade. Or rock, whatever.
Winjai.
Kwarpati. Winja Samsam Soshta.
Damn. Damn, man. Again, it's I'm like, for me right now, I'm like, hold on, like, you don't want to be going bloodlust and, like, you know, indulging in that to an insane degree, but in the same sense, it back then you do, because you don't have the shit that we have nowadays, so you kind of gotta embrace your carnal instincts, I guess, to some degree. But the lost Winja. Press that to the map menu. Missing Winja with unique skills were last seen in these regions. Search Oris and bring these skilled Winja to your village. Sweet. Coolness. What? Okay. So I think we can do any of these at any point. Yeah, this is considered medium. This is considered medium. All the quests are considered medium. So how we really dictate this is by going to our skills and seeing which one we want, which people have the best skills for us. So I think this is the person that I want to go get because I love the bow so very, very much. So to be able to, like, have more arrows or different... What does it say? Sorry, to be able to craft more arrows would be really cool. Just to, like, hit a button and get, like, 5 arrows opposed to me having to button mash and using tons of logs to do so is kind of annoying. So to have that would be awesome. And I think if we go to craftable, she is the individual that gives us access to the amazing double bow. So that's crazy. I would love that. And then these people, I don't really, like... Albeit what they have is cool. I don't think it's needed. I don't think it's needed, but I do think it's cool. And we need to tame 5 beasts in order to get this access to the saber tooth, which I'm down to do, and I want. We have 2 points. We need 3 to spend it on that one. Shit. Okay. Well, we'll wait. What does it say? Oh, my stash has gotten refilled. Let's see what I got, what I need. So this is our place. Our place is pretty good. It said the Prime Hunter bed. Is that what that is? Just like leopard print? That's what the hunter bed is? Or is this the hunter's, like, place? So, like, if you were to upgrade your base, would this not be here if I didn't buy it with the Ubisoft thing? I don't know.
I have no idea. Well, do they have a stash? Is that how it works? Like, each location has a stash where they keep ingredients and whatnot, like weapons? Is that how it's working? Because I have no idea. Very confused when it comes to that. What is with this shit right here? I feel like this is not good. We don't want these hanging rocks. Oh, I mean, the video is not that lengthy, so I'm kind of sitting here being like, should I end the video and then we'll start a brand new adventure the next time around or what? I kind of want to do this one because this one, she has the best stuff that I want. She has the bow, and I'm in love with the bow. She also has amazing skills. She's like the archer of the group. Okay, so we're going to do this campfire, and then that'll be it for the video. Okay. Food and health. You have unlocked speed boost, the recipe at least. Yeah, the meats and plants for the food and recipes. You heal. Keep helping Sayla to unlock new recipes, which both heal you and additional temporary bonuses to your abilities. Cool, so we gotta keep helping her and she'll give us cooler things. Good deal. Solid deal. He also has a mission though, apparently. Yeah, he also has a mission. Legend of the Mammoth. Yeah, we gotta do that one. We're gonna do that one real quick. I said we were gonna go to the campfire thing, but nah, this seems pretty interesting. That's a good way to, I don't know what it means. What is that? Are we gonna get a mammoth? Cause that's what it sounds like. That sounds great. Great. Where you at, buddy? Open. All right, let's do this.
Beastmaster, come. Your spirit hungers for another vision.
Oh.
Fuck eyeballs?
Damn eyeballs. Drink. See through the eyes of the
angel.
That is nasty. Like, this, I don't want to do this. Like, if you're like, hey, do you want to have, like, kind of like supernatural powers to command things? You had to drink blood and, like, eyeballs and shit. I'll be like, I'm good. I don't really need to control an animal. I'm good. Doesn't really come in handy in our thing. Vision of ice. All right. Find the stone woman statue. Okay, so this is what the udon love? Like ice and shit? Okay.
The cold crushes the udon.
Oh.
Why do we keep dying?
Why do we keep dying? Okay.
My
do not touch.
My
do not touch.
My club.
Do not touch.
My club. My club. My club.
Whoa, this is one hell of a, damn. This is a crazy spear. And we have tons of health. Whoa, why do we have so much health? It's because we're all like hyped up on drugs and shit. Where's the stone woman? Let's go find her. Whoop, whoop, nothing. Stop. That's up. Oh fuck, they know exactly where I am. Oh, that's what they wanted me to do. They wanted me just to annihilate everybody. Hey, guys. You send them flying. Okay, they see me. Weird. Locks onto their feet. Really weird. Yeah, the way it locks on, I can't really, like, show you guys what, like, is happening, because it locks under their feet and shit. Okay. I don't have any other weapons, by the way. I don't have, like, a spear or anything. Can I hit this? Yeah. My weapon just, like, cools it immediately. Ah. I sidestepped you. And cool. Damn it, missed. Shit. Lock on, goddamn! There we go. Yeah, you can hit multiple people. Oh, there's a big guy. Big guy did not go down as easy. Oh yeah, the big guys go flying if you do a heavy attack. Ah! Gotcha! Oh, there's so many swing bada bada jokes that could be used here. Oh, there's the stone thing, right?
Stone woman does not hear their cries.
Stone woman does not hear their cries.
I got it, mate.
What does that mean? I am confused.
Wait!
By the way, yes, this level is heaven for me.
Can I run? Oh god. Oh no. Oh shit. You're making a mess of this cave. It's gonna collapse in on itself. Oh shit, ow. Oh god. Oh, I see what you're doing. We gotta like run in a certain direction. Nope. Made it. Stop running. God damn. Bip. I hit you, damn it. God damn. I'm almost dead, I think. No, I'm actually okay. Pretty okay. Run. Run. Oh, I could have just thrown them at the people. Yeah, I have unlimited of these things. So, yeah, ow. First of all, ow. And boom. You fucking throw shit at me. God damn it. Made it. That statue has some titties on the side. I just want to say that just real quick. Bam. I see you, by the way. Yeah, see, now the game won't let me react to it. Eat that, statue.
A large warrior, slow, but deadly.
Boom. 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 Shit. Ow. Ow. Hit, damn it. I get you hurt, but still. There we go. Heavy attacks is where it's at. Keeps getting farther away. Thought it would lock on to some degree. Oh, fuck. Bip! Missed. Oh, there's another one. Boom! Boom! Oh, look at that. Look at that follow through. Got him. Hey, guys. Boom! And boom! 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 Okay, you should be. Oh god! Damn it! I wanted to do whatever. How many of you bastards are here? Okay. Oh, we need to destroy it. Boop.
Why do we keep dying?
Alright, we're seeing through the eyes of an Udin or whatever they're called. So that's their struggle with ice, cold weather, that kind of thing. Vision of ice completed. Nice, cool. I don't really understand the metaphor there. We got a statue and maybe the statue keeps them alive if they eat human flesh. Well, that actually makes sense to a certain degree because if they're up in the like a freezing weather, like in the mountains.
You live. Strong drink. Too many Udin eyeballs, or too few. Fuck me. Shunta daba
dabu. I saw frozen Udin. Trash.
Yes. Trapped in ice. Sick. Dying. Marmari.
Ma quadi. But why even protect Stone Woman?
Udan. I dream more on Udan. Go fill stomach, Beastmaster.
Udan. Udan plahagwarpati.
Go fill stomach, Beastmaster? Okay. It's really weird. What's this? I am pretty confused. Oh, we have a whole new mission. It's very hard, and it's all the way up here. Okay. Oh, yeah, I think this is the guy who tells us how to ride mammoths and shit, so I think that's why we have to go over there. But is that this mission?
Interact, question mark.
The car has good nose. You smell my spirit brew, strongest drink in Oris. Each sip gives new spirit journey. Maybe a dance in the clouds, or become a beast. No, no, too strong for you. Give me drink, then we see who is stronger.
I gotta stick your finger in there, dude.
Ew. Follow your spirit to come. But once you drink, I no save you.
Oh shit. That looks real nasty. Like, this is the way he acts to it. Is just sick. Like, he sticks his finger in there and ah. He definitely kicked it up a notch. He wanted to make sure we knew our place. Oh, we're playing a mammoth. Okay, I think this is a DLC. Yeah, this is one of the expansions for the game. Like, if you pre-order, you get the mammoth DLC or something like that, in which you get a black mammoth. Do love beasts. Okay. All right, so we can sprint. Gotcha. That's why we pick up shit.
No! My other mammoth friend!
Hey, you little shit. Boom! Oh, this is like Shangri-La shit. Neat. Fucking bullshit. Stop running. God damn it. Bullshit! Follow him. So I was trying to figure out, he's like, it says like the attack button, but you can also do this. Okay, no, that's just another button you can use for the attack button. Hug the side. Kill him. There's no jump button, and I wouldn't imagine there would be, but hey. Also, I can't see. There we go. Oop. Ah. One, I don't know what's happening. Kill the things. I'm fucking hitting the shit out of them. It's just not working. Damn. Oh, yeah. It didn't give me a fucking kill. Yeah. It didn't make my screen go. Yeah. Ah. Can I just say screw it to those animals and run this way? What if I make all these crack? Yeah, like that. That really hurts me. Okay. What if I run away? It says kill all rhinos in the area. What if I just run this way? What happens then? Okay, not good stuff. The way I'm moving, I'm like drifting. Alright, we did it, I think. Wasn't that bad. Alright, run, mammoth, what are you doing? Oh, rally call, that's what that, okay, I'm an idiot. I thought it said recoil with the rally call, ah. You guys know me at this point. I'm not good with words, ever. Follow the rhino. Son of a bitch. Did he call another rhinos? What happened? Oh, here's what's going down. Hit them. Goddamn, hit them. Now, I'm almost dead. What the shit? Now run. You drive by like this. Kill it. You're fucking so close to it. God damn. There we go. Kill the fuck. Oh my god. There's no aiming here. You just kind of got to flail yourself and you hope you got him because there's no kill sound. It's a hit sound and a kill sound. This mechanic is poorly implemented. That's an up here there, right? Yeah. Now what are you going to do?
And you guessed it, guys. We're going to do it all again.
All again.
There. Now what you want? Hey? Good job. Horrified right now. Die already. What the fuck, man? They're not connecting. It takes like one hit to kill some and then like 80 to kill another. God. Who thought this was a fun idea? What kind of asshole did that? What does that do? Oh shit. Oh, here we go. I missed my opportunity to hit him. Damn it. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck the rock was, what the point of that was.
See that face, guys? That's the face of fuck.
So that's, this is all bad for me. That is not fair. Why is he gonna go transparent? Shit. Kill all rhinos in the area. Is this literally what we have to do? Like, is this the DLC? Hey, do you want to kill rhinos for a solid 20 minutes in the, like, the same generic way? With a really shitty way of controlling a mammoth? Yeah! Great. Here's the DLC for you. Oh, Tahar, here's the thing. My dreams are crazy and you can't handle it all. Well, not that I can't handle it, it's just that it doesn't work. Or if it does work, it's shittily implemented. God. Do you want, when you hit something, for it to not really count? Play this expansion shit. It's not an expansion, it's like a pre-order bonus, but still. Oh my god.
Just so you know, I'm all for challenge, but not just throwing mindless enemies at you that are the exact same texture and exact same speed, and you only having 2 buttons to do anything. Is it that Mario? What the fuck?
I just keep spawning these guys. That's a thing? Why? Why? Yeah, I just keep spawning them. I'm probably cutting a lot of this out because it's just shitty. You guys will have to trust my word that it's just like, they keep spawning a lot. And it just says kill all rhinos, so it's not like I'm missing something here.
Do me a favor, guys. Keep an eye on the bottom left corner where my health is.
Great. Yeah. All over again, too.
Hey guys, so this is me in post. I just want to let you guys know why I'm frustrated. So essentially, they're just throwing the exact same enemy that they've been throwing at you over and over and over again, and you having very minimal things to do. Again, we can only move, we can only sprint, and we can only melee. All of these are implemented badly. When you melee, you stop sprinting, so you have to button mash to sprint again. The only way to really do this is to do drive-by. So it's where you run forward, and then you take a rhino head-on, which you wouldn't think would make sense. But, that's what I would suggest if you guys are having troubles, and it's just kind of poorly implemented, in my opinion, so.
There, alright, we're fighting him, finally. Shit, of course, I fucking miss. Heal up quickly. It makes me fight 100 one of those bastards again, I'm gonna be pissed. I feel like if you just button mash square and run, you're better off. Tenfold. Hit him! Run forward! Yeah, just button mash. Like, if you guys look what I'm pressing, you guys can see I'm just button mashing like sprint and then hitting. Because when you get a sprint and then kill, or melee, then you get more damage, I think. I don't know. I don't have any numbers, so I can't say that's what's happening, but it feels like that's what's happening. Yeah, that was just... We'll talk about it. We'll talk about it at the end of when it's done. Let me guess, we gotta do that 7 more times just to get the Black Mammoth. Duel of Beasts. I was in a Duel of Beasts. That was you using 3 buttons to attack something. But that's fine. But yet, we were fighting the same enemies. And one, it was way too many enemies. You ended up fighting like 7 of the same Oh look, you want to do it again? No. No, I don't, game.
dumb. Just stupid. God.
Eventually we will.
Yes, just get the whole me healing and shit. Good. Good job. Sorry, I'm pissed. that was awful. That was like a really bad experience. It wasn't fun in the slightest. Like the mammoth, it's fun. Like on the mammoth, mind you, I think it's gonna be way fun. Like you're gonna be on a mammoth, like hitting a person. They're gonna ragdoll. It's gonna be hilarious. But for the most part, we were just doing the same thing over and over again. I probably cut that down significantly because, again, all we were doing is killing 1,000 rhinos, and it was kind of glitchy, and the way you had to do it was super not explained. I gotta book it, and you gotta do drive-bys. You gotta meet them head-on. As soon as you start to get bombarded, you gotta get the hell out of there, and it's... I don't know. I didn't like it. I feel like it was shitty. I'm probably gonna do those way down the line because right now I don't really need a mammoth, nor do I want one. I like running on foot. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching as always. If you guys liked the video, thank you guys so much. And bye, guys. So yeah, sprint in and attack. That's the best, like, button mash those two if you're having trouble with that. Bye, guys. I blinked both eyes. I'm tired. Son of a bitch took a dog. There's certain things that are off the table. Killing people? Okay, you know what happens. What? Taking a puppy? I don't think so, buddy. She signed up to protect that thing, and that's her responsibility, and now you're taking that away. You're fucked up. I hate you. You know, don't you fight with dogs. You can fight with as many humans as you want, but fight with an animal? Are you kidding me? No. A dog. A deer is like, okay, well, we eat cows, so it can't be that guy. Can't be a hypocrite.